Vtalks Media, a channel helping people to improve their communication skills, welcomes you. For more benefits, watch this video till the end and do not forget to subscribe my channel.
Hi students!
Hi sir!
How are you today?
I'm fine sir!
You all are fine. Okay, so in our day-to-day life, when you are at home, your parents give you many instructions, many orders, and many commands. And when you come to school, your teachers give you many commands like, come here, go there, bring me a glass of water, sit down, stand up in this way. And sometimes they say, keep your finger on your mouth. Maintain silence in the classroom in this way. So these are the commands. Yes or no?
Yes!
Okay, so right now we are going to learn how to frame commands. You can see on the back, on the green board, here is set A and this is set B. To play this activity, we require two groups. So this is on my right hand, this is team A, and on my left hand, this is team B. Okay? Choose your team leader. Who would be your, who you want to choose your as a team leader?
Jesse.
Okay, Jesse, you please come here. Now, from team B, choose your team leader.
Prateek,
please be here. Okay, Jesse, please here and here, here. Now, here, Jesse, will you have to take out some words from set A. Okay, Prateek, you. After Jayashree take out a word from set A, you have to pick up an appropriate word from set B to frame a command. Okay?
Yes.
Understood?
Yes.
Yeah. And all of you students have to repeat the command loudly.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Is that clear to all of you?
Yes.
Okay. Let's start this activity right now. Jayashree, start.
Sit.
Sit.
Down.
Down. What would be the command?
Sit down.
Okay. Here I write the command. Sit.
Down.
Down. Okay. Next. Jayashree.
Stand.
Stand.
Up.
Up. What would be the command?
Stand up.
Stand. Up. Very good. Jayashree.
Walk.
Walk.
Slowly.
Slowly. What would be the command?
Walk slowly.
Okay. Walk slowly. In this way. Walk slowly. Right? Now, next.
Run.
Run.
Fast.
Run fast. What would be the command?
Run.
This way. Run fast. Okay? Yeah. This would be the command. Run fast. Okay, yeah. Just repeat.
Run.
Turn.
Around.
Turn around. In this way. This would be the, what would be the command?
Turn. Yeah.
Turn around. Yeah. Just repeat.
Bend.
Bend.
In.
Bend in. What's the command?
Bend in.
Yes. Bend in. Bend in. Very good. Now, you please go to your place. You please go to your place. Now, let's think, conduct the same activity with you. Now, your team members will take out one word from this set and you will have to take out one word from this set to frame a command. Okay?
Yes.
Clap. Clap. Clap.
Your hands.
Say loudly.
Your hands.
So what would be the command?
Clap your hands.
So clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
Okay, yeah. Yes, you.
Look.
Look.
At the door.
At the door. There is no word here, but look at the door. What would be the command?
Look at the door.
Yes.
Smile.
Smile.
Softly.
Softly. What would be the command?
Smile softly.
Yes.
Sing.
Sing.
Slowly.
Slowly. Sing slowly. Huh?
Run.
Run.
Fast.
Fast. Run fast. Run quickly. Run slowly. Huh? Yeah. Huh?
Tap.
Tap.
Your feet.
Tap your feet. Tap your feet. So in this way, we learn how to frame commands. Next time, I expect you to write the commands. So, take out your notebook and pen and write down the commands. You have to write down the commands which are not here on the green board. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, now just go and write down.